Proposed budget cuts for the community college system have students, faculty, and staff saying enough is enough. The rally held today at Sacramento City College. Education leaders say the proposed cuts will mean classes and programs will be cut and students will pay higher fees. Some students may be turned away altogether. Bryce Harris, chancellor of the Los Rios Community College District, says the budget cuts will even hurt the economy.
Both budget cuts and fee increases at a time California is in an economic crisis are frankly the wrong public policy approach.
The governor's office sent out this statement today concerning the cuts. It reads, the governor understands cuts will be difficult, but California faces an $11 billion budget shortfall, and we must act quickly to close the gap. The governor has also proposed giving community colleges and K-12 education additional spending flexibility to give them more discretion in how they choose to use state resources.